Okay, third time the charm.
I'm an honest fighter.
This third time the charm. All right. Let's see if third time is the charm. Lord Never Emperor.
Thank you for coming. It's
a vision.
Yes, a most convincing vision of a portal gate. Mysteriously appearing somewhere familiar. Beyond it lies a vast dungeon and the greatest treasure you can imagine. Our associate in Waterdeep was the first to contact me.
That dream is appearing to everyone on the Swordcoast. It promises them that beyond the portal gate, their greatest desire waits.
Yes.
Their greatest desire?
Even in the deepest jungles of Chort, these portal gates are luring people to Undermountain, never to return.
The big question is why? Halaster Blackcloak, the Mad Mage of Undermountain, must be behind it all. Halaster or one of his apprentices.
And that's not all. The knot in the weave of Undermountain is growing. Have you felt a surge in your potential? A worrying effect with disturbing timing?
No.
This council came to Lord Neverember, and his solution was you.
Okay.
We need you to investigate these anomalies. Enter Undermountain through one of the portal gates to uncover the fate of those lost. Determine who is behind it all and why. Head downstairs to meet Jarlaxle at the bar. The Drow Mercenary is in our service for this operation. He knows the location of a stable portal gate and will take you there as soon as you make contact.
Oh.
On behalf of Faerun, thank you and good luck.
We are allowed.
Always the finest spirits here at... Ah, the remarkable...
Oh, where are we going?
Smart fighter quits while he's ahead. I'm an honest
In
fighter.
In the mirror of dead men.
Here we are, Drowned Hull Cove. And this is as far as I'm going to take you. Repaying my debt to Neverember does not include crippling my ship on those merciless stone daggers. I'm happy to answer questions, but you should be on the move. Take my extra longboat.
Oh.
I can spare that much. It's tied to the starboard rail. Steer for the sand. You don't want one.
Smart fighter quits while he's ahead.
Yeah. Ooh, some cooked crab in here? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Alright, let's go over here. Clear a path here.
Our archers can do what they can, but we can't open the gate until it's all clear.
Oh my god, did you get stuck in there? He legit got stuck.
Hey there, fellow adventurer. Will I am Nash, and these are my cohorts.
Hail and well, friend. I am anxious to clash with hordes of...
May your journey be... I am looking for my father. He disappeared a long time ago, and I saw him in this dungeon.
Good luck to you. The force is at...
Yeah, I wish you success.
Okay, you two. It's time to move out.
To Undermountain!
To Undermountain. Under the mountain.
You seem well equipped for the... Yes. I wish you good luck in your pursuit.
Can I buy or sell there? Okay, that was weird.
Good luck to you.
Thank you. Zoom. Jesus, really? Bet you are.
Turn back. A great danger waits ahead. The last group to venture in has already been defeated.
Yeah.
Apprentices of Hallister, there was nothing you could do. Beware, their presence is still at hand.
Woo! Constructs, of course. That'd be constructs.
This place is full of secrets and lies, such as that false wall. It will lead you to safety.
False wall? Oh, like this one. Skibbidi.
Climb up to safety, please.
I gotta climb up to safety now. The yawning portal.
You climb. Out of the well to get here.
It's pretty far.
Name's Durner. This is
my information about Hallister.
What do you want, Hallister? Look, yeah. I'm gonna stop you right there.
I can tell you're not one of our typical daredevils, but I know Undermountain better than any. And I'm not gonna help you until you help me.
That sounds good.
Are you ready to help me out?
Mm-hmm.
Someone went down into the catacombs, and he should have returned by now. His name's Anton, and I suspect the Undertaker's got him. Huh? What do you want? What can I do for you?
Okie doke. Well, that's the well I can all doubt of. Undermountain Catacombs. The Undertaker's territory. Ah. Oh, I see it now.
Smart fighter quits while he's ahead.
Oh, they do, do they? Wayward wizard, illusionist, mystic pharaoh. Okay. Come on, birdie. You're a lax little dame.
Hail and well met. You've come at quite an interesting time. You are here to save the city, of course. Unfortunately, I am afraid the way there is quite tragic. They call it the Cliffs of the Starless Sky. And by they, I of course mean I. It is a dangerous, rarely trod road into Menzo Baranza. And there are many ways into the city, but this is the only way I am certain is secure. It will take us to a secret hideout, where I have some friends you should meet as well. Ooh. Knowledge is power, they say. And in Menzo Baranza, that is triply true. Better that only I knew you're here.
Durga! Treasures.
I
kidding me? Oh my lord. It's getting harder now. Around the watch. I had to waste my daily. Hold still, buddy, so I can talk to you.
Ah, Menzoferranzan, the home I wish I never had. But what a sight from this high vantage.
That's a sprawling megacity under the underground. What happened to my sound effect? That was weird. Pick all this crap on up. Yoink. Engineering. Oh, gotta die.
Revenge!
Got the pickpocket. Oh, no. That's a nice murder spear. Destroy you and send you to a better place. Umiara's, the shelled one. It's a flail snail. That was a toughie. Not gonna lie. Come on, come on. Hello, one go. Done. Oh God. Traverse the cavern, yay. Another arena. Narvrak storm. Ooh, it's Minotaur. A Minotaur. Uh-huh.
Ow. Okay, I'm sorry for laughing. Ow. Not that.
Oh, hey, yeah, that's auto target. Oh, yeah. Come here. Do that. I gotta heal up. That kind of hurt. He hits hard. Whispering posts.
Well met, soldier.
I'll speak with Yarlax.
Well met. Ah, yeah. Anything else? Ah. My cousin Nuri has gotten herself into
Good to see you, hero of Neverwinter.
Oh. Narbonne there? Narbondian district. Probably give this another 30 minutes and then call it.
Good.
Yeah, amazing. That.
Let's get one.
for that!
Okay, injured mage, bandage up. Alright, and what was I supposed to do? I hate this place. I already hate this place. Easier to take out. Come on, die. I'm healing you. Okay, they just spawn right back in, okay. Okay, we'll just go back this way then. Just think I'm, oh, hello.
son of a knuckleball. Oh my lord. Cast heal. Oh my lord. Whew. I need some better potions on my bar. That was rough. I don't feel like messing with mages right now. Okay, I guess I do. Time to race on out of here. I do not have the item level for this.
Some of the mages have... I'll get these back. A new situation has come.
Oh, my arm.
upgrading artifacts during the pilot process. Okay, let's get that. That. Get rid of that.
You're the new help, aren't you? Excellent! You look far more capable than the last one sent to me. Enough small talk for now. There is a good deal of research to be done, and very little time in which to do it. You see...
A minor abyssal tear. Okay. Stop kicking. Stop with that kicking. Stupid kicking.
Darkness of... Really now?
Yeah.
This is a most pleasant turn of events. I had long since given up all hope of returning to...
Yada, yada, yada. Yada, 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 yada. I need gear. I think my gear level's not good enough. Plus, they're not giving me gear to work with.
That which is... What is that? Oh, you found her!
Yes.
Yes, very good.
I've got... You were able to rescue one of Virice's colleagues from... While you were helping... Doorways...
I do want to just get out of here and go do something else now. But yeah, I'm having such a hard time with that. Give me a second. I'm gonna go put my babies in their beds. Oh.
Sorry about that. I'm back. Okay, let's get
going. Hope you're ready to kick. You're here to help?
Yeah.
You ain't got any sign of the plague. The folks topside don't like dealing with us much for fear of catching the plague. We only really get supplies when we get new recruits. The rest we have to scavenge from buildings here in the chasm. We're running short on weapons and supplies to arm our soldiers. I guess real soon we'll be using rocks, sticks, and harsh language. You look pretty well armed. You think you can help? Head into the broken barracks to the northwest and recover whatever weapons and supplies you can find.
Come on. Oh, wow, that thing guy. Zoomies. It's a racing snail.
Well done. Now we could really use someone like you at our forward base. I want you to report to Lieutenant Trell at Fort Precipice. But there is something you can do on your way. Maybe you've noticed those blue plague fire geysers nearby. They're setting the ruins ablaze and spawning all kinds of plague-changed creatures. If we don't do something soon, they'll overwhelm Scarkeep. Luckily, some of the recovered supplies included dwarven blasting runes. Tossing a rune into a plague fire geyser should cause it to collapse. Gotcha. I'd be obliged if you'd knock out a few geysers on your way to Fort Precipice.
Yep. Okay.
way. I just use my zoomies to get on out of here. Whee! I mean, there's no point in leveling up. I'm at max level.
The fight against the crew. So, you are. Skark.
Our chaplain Imris has asked for aid in recovering the bodies of our comrades who fell.
Aha.
Many Scar Company soldiers fell in our counteroffensive and their bodies were not recovered. Every surviving member of the company feels the shame of leaving slain comrades behind. Those soldiers deserve a proper burial. If the bodies were clearly marked and prepared for removal.
Suck it. One body. Two bodies. Let's keep it to let's be careful. Here's body number three. There we go. Ran out of juice. Here's body number four. Fine, I'll just get the banner right now. Didn't want to deal with you chuckleheads anyway. Oh, you're still alive. Not for long. Last one. Let's go. Zoom. Oh, come on, come on. Wiggle your ass on over.
The fight against the creep.
Ah, that is welcome news. With what you've done, we'll be able to recover our dead safely. Thank you, adventurer. Not many would be willing to help our cause.
Do, 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 do.
Let's see.
Master Banner, if... The plague-changed creatures we face are formidable, but their lack of organization has always given us a small advantage. But now that advantage has been lost. When we launched our attack against the plague-changed, we discovered they were being controlled by a creature called Trokar, the Firestarter. Trokar's a potent spellcaster, and savvy enough in the ways of war to control the mob of chaotic creatures he commands. Our scouts report he has taken up residence in the ruins just north of here. If we hope to halt the advance of the plague-changed, Trokar must be eliminated.
All right, I'll see what I can do. There we go. Goo 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 goo. Goo 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 goo. Oh. Make my way through. It's clearing up nice and easy. Oh, thank you for just grouping up so well like that. Made my job that much easier. Oh, hello. I didn't see you guys come in. Oosh. I should heal up. Da 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 Yay, flames have been quenched. Quenching flames. Turn back to the Lieutenant Trail. Gotcha.
The fight against the... Well done! We have a squad deeper in the chasm, guarding a Sun Elf sorcerer named Quarthon, who is studying the spell plague. He sends word he has gained insight into the true...
Yeah. All right then. Wahoo! Let's go. Finally. To scrying. Oh boy.
The spell plague. Welcome, my friend.
Oh, my lord. What is up with you?
I am in need of a magical...
I believe one of the members of Scar Company was looking for aid with an issue arising in the Arcanist Quarter. The twisted magic here is surely causing all manner of anomalies. See what you can do...
Quarthon sent you to help? Well, there's a small cemetery where minor wizards were once buried. But now the restless dead walk there. When the cemetery was still in use, it was...
Spinning on my ass, huh? Oh, there we go. One. And then place seals in the graveyards? is on. Suck it. Stop rising from the dead.
Plague energy. While we are on the topic of gates and portals, there is another urgent matter you can help us with. It seems the foul spawn of the chasm are attempting to build gates of their own. Such gates would allow them to bring hordes of aberrant creatures against Skarkeep. I have sensed a spike in arcane energy emanating from a nearby earth moat. This can only mean that the foul spawn gates are nearing completion. These gates are powered by plague crystals. If these crystals are destroyed, the gates will be closed. For the sake of Neverwinter, smash those plague crystals.
All right. to the port. I gotta smash shit. One plate crystal down. Let's go for another. Generated that one. Power of Zoomies.
I felt the ebbing of
the Order of Blue Fire, under their false prophetess Cenobith, the Corrupter, is spreading a message of submission in the face of the Spell Plague. Cenobith must be dealt with, but she stays hidden within the ruins of the old Cathedral of Mystery.
Missed me. entering the Cathedral of Madness. Let's go. I wonder how many more people I gotta kill in here. Across the way, get the next one. Get it yet. Now that in Hasdrubal though. Hasdrubal? And I break down this. Oh, we're getting out of here. I did not like that noise. Scary noise. Down here, get the last talisman. Go fight bossy boss. Okay, who's next? Oh, I'm sorry, chat. I'm tired. It's like going on midnight here. I just need to finish this and then I'm gonna go to bed. Oh, I gotta place the talismans. Oh. Cenobeth the Corruptor! No! Okay, let's go.
The spell plague energies you have done Neverwinter. With Cenobeth dead and the Blue Fire Accordance crippled, the way is now clear for you to continue your investigations deep within the chasm. I dare not go myself, for if the gates were to fail in my absence, we would be trapped in the chaotic depths below. You will not be without guidance, however, for I will set... investigation into the chasm.
All right,
I have begun to study the unusual crystal formations within these caverns, but relentless attacks from plague-changed creatures drove me to seek refuge in the scrying tower. It is...